Good afternoon, my lords and ladies, and welcome this day to Hever Castle. Today we not only celebrate a marriage, but enter a new reality. For one day only, you will be transported into a fantasy realm where Gabriel and Anne are Sir Gabriel and Lady Anne, the lord and lady of this very castle. We are gathered here today to witness the union in matrimony of Sir Gabriel of House Toma Prutu and Lady Anne of House Nuizu Egwenu. They're witnesses, family and friends, and in the sight of God. Our wish for them is that these two souls will always be entwined to share each other's desires, dreams, joys and sorrows, and to nurture each other with love. Sir Gabriel, do you take this woman, Lady Anne, to be your wedded wife? And Lady Anne, do you take this man, Sir Gabriel, to be your wedded husband?
I will be yours in plenty and in want, in sickness and in health, in failure and in triumph.
I feel overwhelmingly blessed and proud to be standing beside you today. You are my best friend, my everything.
I pledge my love, devotion, faith and honor as I join my life with yours.
Gabriel, you are the person I choose to spend forever with as my true soulmate. I love you.
I take you as my wife, acknowledging and accepting your strengths and your faults as you do mine. I'm yours and you're mine.
One ring to show our love.
One ring to show our love.
One ring to bind us.
One ring to bind us.
One ring to seal our love.
One ring to seal our love.
And forever to entwine us.
And forever to entwine us.